Alright, so I've trained my Pokemon, at least some of them, for the starters, all the way to the point where they can get their third Evo, or the third stage. Plus I trained a couple, or a Talo to almost evolve as well. Just because I might need a flying type that's good. So, that might be... I thought that would be more helpful. And I also have Auron in the daycare. So when I ultimately come back for it, I'll have a rock steel type ready, hopefully. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. So, let's play it. Do the gym. I don't know what level the Auron might be on. Also, off stream, I ran into a shiny and failed to catch it because, I don't know, crit tackle. Alright, so let's go take on the gym. I'm gonna try to fight as many of them as I can. I remember one of them was just too hard. Is it this one I fought? Did I give it back to him? I did, okay. My starters are at level 35, so they should be able to evolve next level. Like so. One more battle and he evolves. Okay. Hit through it. Through it, Grovyle. Nope. He's gonna hit me with it. There we go. There we go. What? Grovyle's evolving. I always thought this was a dragon, and when he got a mega, that dream kind of came true. One down. Defense room. I think this is his time to shine. There we go. Critical hit. Alright, he should evolve too. Yep, what? Marstomp's evolving. In Scarlet and Violet, I gave my shiny Swampert the Poison Terra type, and it looks really cool. Oh, Shroomish is evolving too. Reloom. He's kind of not that great anymore since they got rid of Sky Uppercut. I don't know why, but Sky Uppercut was a good move. Stop flying and bouncing Pokemon. Alright, let's switch out the side Pokemon here. Give it to him. I may have to bring Gyarados with me for Surf. I don't want Swampert to have it. Yeah, maybe I'll take it. Give it Meryl. Give it to Meryl. Okay. Yeah, let's just take Meryl. Put Combusken next. Accuracy. Boy. Please be a normal type. Yes. That's fine. He still has to continue the attack. Boom. What? Combusken's evolving. I first saw Blaziken in the anime as I started with Mudkip. And then when I realized how good he was, I had to like do some playthroughs with Torchic as the starter. Oh, Talo is also evolving. An evolution party. Okay. I already been through there. Recovery room. I feel like I need to bring Blaziken for this. Yeah, I do. Double kick. Sweet. One hit KO. I think that's pretty bad. I give the title back to Sceptile. Vigoroth. Leaf Blade. Go for a crit. Almost. Means nothing if you can't hit me. Probably take the take that off, put it on you. I think there's still one more room I have to go through. Here we go. Strength room. Don't worry. Sceptile's got it. Leaf Blade. Crit. Over. Time to beat my dad's ass. Get the another gym badge. Peter Norman. That only works when you have a status. Oh, it'd be funny if I crit him. Almost. Just leaf blade splint. Leaf blade spam. All I need. Vigoroth. Oh. Almost died. I'm gonna have to switch. I don't want to hear the red. Shot again. Slacking. He's a heavy hitter, but he has to recharge every move. Makes me wonder if Giga Impact would be a good thing for him. Oh, he's dead. Oh my god. I'll weaken him enough, because I know Swampert's going down. But I think Blaziken can finish him off. That's fine. Oh man, he has bulk to him. Bet he can't do anything this round. He can do that though. Nicely done. Training paid off. I knew it was gonna take forever for me to beat the gym. I didn't want to do a training montage in the gym or on stream because it would just be very boring to watch. Unless I put like Shiny Hunt in the stream title, but I don't want to do that. Sweet, got surf. Now I can go across the water. And I'll probably give it to him. Well, now I kinda don't need Blaziken anymore. But I do want to keep Swampert as like the backup. In case my Sceptile gets taken out by something. I'm gonna try not to use all three starters at one time. Maybe use like Numo or something. And like Trap Pinch or something. You know, just mix up the team a little bit. Bring Curlia. Oh, forgot to heal. Surf to Meryl. I know Zigzagoon can learn it too, but I may need Zigzagoon for other TMs. Strength? Oh, he doesn't learn strength. Oh well. Alright, off to the cross the water. Tentacool. That's perfect. Leaf Blade on Meryl. Infusion on Tentacool. Ugh. That's annoying. Not necessarily because of the battle, but more of, I have to look at that screen effect. See if I have any, full heals or antidotes or something. See, I hate that. Like, what they could have done instead of the whole screen effect was, like, put, like, a little icon in the corner that had, like, the purple skull. Pretty much indicating your Pokemon's, poisoned. That they have to shake the whole screen. Spend an eternity walking into Pokemon. Alright, I know Watson's out here for that side quest for TM, but I kind of don't want to do that right now. go across the water, head towards the next gym. Good rod. When I fly, I can go back and get core fish or something. All right. No. Arvana. Pokemon I need to catch. I do like Sharpedo, and he also got like a Mega Evolution. It's just, I mean, he doesn't get as much love as he should. Oh, it's Steven. New Pokemon over here. Okay, well, sort of. I know Manectric in here. Okay, well. Not the greatest of starts. Wingle. It's neutral damage. Birdkeeper Parry. I know there's a berry farm thing nearby. To the right, so we'll head over there first before we go up. Battle all the trainers over there. Be fine. There we go. I'm not gonna waste a leaf blade on flying types. Need a Zigzagoon. Unless it's the Galarian version. Doesn't exist in this game. Damn it. Wrong time. That's fine. Alright. Thank you. There we go. Bug Pokemon. Enser. Forgot he was in this game. Deals 27 damage. Boy, I have to start upgrading the potions. There we go. Alright. Oh, what? Meryl's evolving. Done. Okay. We'll give it to Curlia. Ultra Ball. Cool. Aroma Lady Violet. I think Sceptile needs a flying type move. Could replace the quick attack. Or the absorb. It is not giving me good moves. Bloom. Actually, bring out Curlia. Ugh. Feel like they shouldn't have status moves or use them as low priority. Come on, there you go. It's dead. Great. We'll use Swallow. I Do I have a revive? Have I ever picked up one? No. Ah, lovely. Berry Master. Magost Berry. Okay, gotta go back. Heal. All I run into? I swear I run into like Mainectrix too. Maybe a Linoon. Alright, let's go across the water, heal, and then come back. I feel like I should go to the store. Get like hyper potions and a couple of revives. And they don't have any of that. Cool. Oh, I'm just gonna rely on Sceptile doing everything. Ooh, Linoon. Snap, he can hit me with, he can hit my ghost type with normal type attacks. Kind of what it's been for, really. Oh no, my electric type moves are weakened. That's fine. Doesn't lower my accuracy to throw a Pokeball at you. Sweet. Need electric. Don't need one. Miyu and Yuki. Of course. Why did I expect anything different, really? Can't do that twice. You can do it twice. God. Annoying. All right. Getting on my nerves now. Thank you, Swellow. This is like stall talks. There we go. Maybe boost the attack a bit. All right. Potion again. Oh no. Need to find a magnetic trick in this area. That's 10%, so that could help. At noon, got one, so it's all good. I don't have to worry about catching a Keckley on here because there will be a static encounter. I don't need a wingle. Just need a magnetic. There it is. Expecting that to go in first try. Come on, get in the ball. Come There we go. That's all I need from this area. Okay. Oh, wait, do I have a flying move that I can give Sceptile? Heal Wing. Shockwave. Sod. No. I'm pretty sure I'll get one at the next gym, which will take me forever to get there because of the tall grass and all the trainers. I'm gonna probably make this Swallow's time to shine, honestly, because, I mean, pretty much his area, really. Her area. Swallow's area. I don't need Oddish. May need a second Gloom, but not an Oddish. And Tropius. Yeah, I should probably just keep using Sceptile, or not Sceptile, Swallow. Much as I want to keep using Sceptile, this little patch of grass is meant for Swallow. Gave me a great ball. Tropius. Wurmple. One shot. attack. Come on. There you go. Bug catcher, Doug, Incada. I remember Incada had like a really bizarre way of evolving out to Ninjask and Shedinja. Yay, a hyper potion. Is a Surskit. I think does not exist in this game, apparently, even though he is a Gen 3 Pokemon. Super Repel. Handy. I think I faced the guy that's down there already. Old beat. Illumise. Okay, I think I faced everyone in there. Two citrus. Tulepa. I need a macro bike to do that little stunt. Alright, let's switch you back to front. He really needs another move. At least he can learn aerial ace when I give it to you. Good thing I have these. Emerald, he can learn Thunder Punch from a move tutor. Egg move, he can learn Dragon Breath and Crush Claw. I think when I do, while I'm doing my XD playthrough, I'll probably do like breeding and stuff like that. Get a good statted Pokemon. I'm gonna have to switch you in because you're still poisoned. Apparently you have all grass types. Which you'd think a Pokemon Ranger would have at least one rock type. To really like get like full heals, stack of them. He probably has grass types too. Like, I know it's like heading to like a four. Heading to Fortree City. But do you really have to have all of you have only grass types? No water or rock? Which is also a part of nature? This is four times effective. There we go. Swallow and Goldine. Well, Goldine will be easy to take out. Go. For whatever reason, the bird keepers look like they look really cool. It's a shame that they're bird keepers, though. Anything from the grass except Tropius, which is, there he is. This will be a hard catch. Of course I crit him. Well, there goes that 9% chance of running into him. Need to heal desperately. We'll deal with them after we finish off the trainers. I just need the heal. Like, real bad. Oh, and to switch out Pokemon, I guess. Switch Pokemon around. We're gonna need to switch out you. You. Here. Release you. These guys have nothing. Alright, let's give him all the TMs and HMs. Might as well give him Surf too, while we're at it. That way I can switch out Azumarill. I'm assuming I'm gonna need like Waterfall for Gyarados or something, or Wailord. Most likely Wailord. I need Wailord. Noon HM slave. Give him surf too. Probably save too. Just in case it crashes on me. Not necessarily crashes, but misaligns to where it can't read the game. Leaf Blade. I'm gonna go Swallow with this. Mainly to test how well or how much damage he can do to it without killing it. Maybe. Pretty good. Wing attack, a couple of quick attacks. Birdkeeper and a ninja. Oh, Kindler. Plugma and Ninjask. It's not what I wanted to run into. I'll do two Calm Minds and then I'll have it do stuff. Mainly to get rid of that Ninjask. I don't think it'll kill, but it'll do a lot. Yeah. Yes, Curlia can start sweeping. Nuts. Only Sceptile survived. All right. Heal again. Well, at least Team Aqua will be easy to fight, because They're dark and water types. Oh, I don't have to do that. Let's go through here. Come on out, Tropius. You're not Tropius. Finding Tropius is going to be a pain because I think it's only 9% in this area. Not to mention, I can only walk in this grass, not run. Feels like a misstep. There we are. That works for me. Easy. I remember in Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire, I used Tropius as my flyer. Eventually, I gotta breed the Azumarill to have Azumarill. After I get Curlia to evolve. Alright. Always save. Always be saving. Okay. Let's go take on Team Aqua. Team Aqua Grunt. Makes it easy for me because I'm a grass type. I also put two PP ups on Leaf Blade. Wait, I never run out. Eventually I'm gonna stream all the games, or at least all gens. So I'll probably do Heart Gold, Soul Silver, Platinum, one of the Black and White games, and then Black 2. I probably won't do X and Y, that was painful. Like story-wise, not mechanic-wise. I just didn't understand the story really. Zubat and Poochyena. Nice. Can't touch Sceptile, can one shot Carvana, and Ralts can't touch Poochyena, so figured double team was a better way of doing it. Alright. One more grunt before Shelly. Did it? Dang it. Nope, it's going down. There we go. Face. Leaf blade and one and done. I would have fainted from the rough skin. Yes, sidekick. Good move. Get rid of double team. All right, let's heal. You looked way better in Aurus. Her design. I got a major upgrade. Tabitha didn't. Switch. Hmm. Alright. Imakwa defeated. Nope. Cast form is so useless, really. If it had an Evo, probably be better. Make him like, sort of like Mallow from Mario RPG. Make his Evo look like that, and we'll be. It'll be good. And to be never seen again. Probably heal too. I do have a trainer battle coming. Try that good rod out. I don't need a Magikarp. And I don't think Magikarp's the only thing in here. I think I have to go to Moss Deep for the Super Rod. Watch it be a Feebas. Nope. It would have been funny though. Pelipper. For her Blaziken, I'll probably use Swampert. Use protect 3 times. I feel like that's stupid. Combuskin. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna use Swampert for this particular fight. Oh no. I can't believe I missed. There we go. Lombre. Alright, switch out. Fake out. This should be neutral damage. Sweet. I'll be able to do this for when I beat the gym. And it's got the wrong way. Oh well. In the shadows. That's annoying. And it has speed boost. Ninja Boy Hideo. May have to bring Blaziken back into the gym battle scene. Curlia can psychic it. There you go. Where'd that line of grass go? Oh, it just goes behind the trainers. go to the store and get more Pokeballs and healing items. Probably sell some stuff. I don't need mail. I think I'm good. Could be good. You know what? More of these. More of these. Pursuit. Paralyzed yet again. This game likes to paralyze me and poison me and all sorts of stuff. Ooh, Whalmer. I kinda wish I had an ice type move on hand. Just for flying types. I can catch a Mightyena and an Absol here. Which will be really good. Don't need a Meryl. Catching a Mightyena is probably better than trying to raise a Poochyena, is for dex reasons. For whatever reason, I keep running into Poochyena. Which Mightyena is the most common thing in his patch of grass. Oh, Absol. Perfect. Go Ultra Ball. And I don't want this encounter to go away. Nice. I gotta heal Sceptile. May or may not give Swampert a rock to get to this gym. Let's see if we can catch that Mightyena. Supposed to be the most common thing in here, and I've rarely seen it. There it is. Most common thing in this grass, and it took me that long to find it. Oh no. Can't believe it roared me away. I'm gonna have to leaf blade it then. This is like uncommon, yet I'm running into it more than the very common. At this point, I'll probably find a shiny before a mighty Anna. Yeah, I don't need you anymore. I crit it. It's either I roar it away or I crit it. There we go. Another one. Let's try not to hit it with a critical reptile. Oh. Dies naturally like that. Maybe... Maybe I'll have to keep hitting it with Pursuit or Quick Attack. I can also hope that it doesn't have roar. Don't use Roar. Nailed it. I don't have to raise a... I don't have to raise a Puchiana. See how that does. Go Ultra Ball. A couple of static encounters, like behind the sign, on top of the stairs, and in front of the gym. Well, you don't get to battle it, but there. Puchiana. Tecleon. And Absol. gonna have to bring Blaziken with me. May have to give Swampert like rock tomb or something. Do I even want to do that though? We'll just do it. Feel uncomfortable doing it, but oh well. I just need Blaziken to deal with Winona's Skarmory. Well, I have Sceptile battle as many as he can. Oh, never mind. It's kind of why I brought Blaziken with me. Nona taught her personally. God, I keep relying on pursuit. I also keep running into grass, flying, and bug types. Long fight because of these stupid status moves. two more of these. I hate seeing an all sleep status one. Just a waste of time. Can't fast forward on a regular cartridge. I'm just gonna use Curlia. Maybe it'll help it evolve. Of course not. That is why Pursuit is so good in this game. Okay. Gonna blaze kick your butt. There needs to be, like, more elemental kicks. Like, the punches can have, like, higher additional effects, but the kick should have, like, higher power. They can name it, like, cross kick and jolt kick. That'd be cool. Or, you know, just make more elemental punches. Like, well, they have jet punch. That's water punch move. Force punch. That could be one. Dragon punch or Draco punch. For every reason, I thought that would work more better. This is one of the annoying, most annoying gyms. That's Brawly. Unavoidable double battles. Hate them. Nintendo Duo. Go. Nice. I think that still hits with Shockwave. Yep. Plus one times four damage, Shockwave. One more level for Curly, I think. know the red bar noise is so annoying, but can't turn that off. Should be able to, but you don't. Red bar of death. Alright. By view. Heal you. Heal you. Get this party started. Gym, I think, right? Last deep and then Topless be left. Probably heal to be on the safe side. Plus two shockwave deals double the damage. That's it. Oh no. Swapped him in. Or powered it up by Calm Mind, I mean. Three turns. I want to see if I can get, at least get the Pelipper or, if, or a Swellow. Opius. Oh, I have to swap. so many Pokemon. That's why I'm keeping you here. Apparently all Pelippers like to protect first turn, so hopefully it's not what I was hoping. Come on, please. Oh, come on. Supersonic, come on! So dumb. All you can do is status me. Can't take me out, so might as well make me take myself out. This is three calm minds. Yourself. Thank you. There you go, Curlia. As earthquake. Boy. And I'm still confused. Oh, it's all over. Happening regardless, I guess. Oh boy, status is all around. Of course you would miss. Crucial time? Always miss. Oh, I should probably revive the earlier. Otherwise it won't evolve. kind of a weird mechanic like that. There we go. There we go. Winona's beaten. Curly is evolving. Alright, got the feather badge. Scott, whatever. Okay. Like, since we have two slots open, I'm gonna give it to these two. Raise my cargo while I'm at it. Get him to evolve, even though it'll probably take forever, but I can remove him after the egg's hatched. Also, I can use fly now. Probably give to Spello right now. Get rid of Peck. Let's go check on my Auron. I put him in the PC like a while ago. I believe it was 12 that I got him, so he's at 27? All right. Let's continue with the journey. Leaf blade does neutral damage, so it should be. Blade on you, wing attack on you. Almost. Well, you're dead. 100% accuracy under, so that you're guaranteed dead. Paralyzed again. If there was a paralyzed counter on this stream, I'd probably be in the triple digits. This should be fine. Riley and Callie. Powered in the rain. Found a revive. Esper berries. Leaf blade. Okay, never mind. I think once I get to the route where the safari zone is, I'll probably stop. It does seem like it's going to be a while for me to get through this thing. Trying to battle every trainer possible. And catch every Pokemon I can in each area. Which, I think I got all the Pokemon in the area. I don't have to worry about that. I think Torment was like the opposite of Encore. You can't use the same move twice. Ezleaf. Apparently also has fake out. Why? Why do you have full restore? You didn't need it. Okay, he's probably gonna fake me out. Mine. Critical hit. Sweet nugget. Skit is not an emerald for whatever reason. I believe it's water bug. Don't need you. Quick attack. Quick attack again. Dead. Alright. I'm gonna use a repel at this point, because it's kind of annoying. I walk into like one piece of grass and then get a battle and then take two steps and run into the next battle. Alright, that's where Reggie Steel is. That's a future thing. I think I'll go until I catch Rayquaza. Or the other two legendaries, I guess. So that's when the game will... I'll stop streaming it. Surviving. Guav berry. Alright, new area. I think I'm just gonna stop here. For today. Got a lot done. Got two badges. I caught a lot of Pokemon. Defeated Team Aqua. Rival. The Kecleon. And made her way over to Route 121. So, I think that's a good place to stop. So, yeah, I think I'll end the stream here and continue this tomorrow, I think, hopefully. So, thank you all for watching. I'll see you next time.